going, guys? Derator over here, back again at some Pixel Car Racer. Today we are going to be doing an R35 build. I know it's like one of the most popular builds you can build. Yeah, I know. But we're going to be doing one today. Just for those of you who don't know how to tune one. So yeah, I'm just going to open a crate every time, you know. So, I'm going to swap it or anything. I mean, no, we're not going to. So for the rims, we're just going to throw on these. Or we could throw on these. What are we going to put on there? I think we're going to put on those. Nitrous. A turbo. VX slams. Semi-slicks. VX honeycomb. SF Type R Pro, blah blah blah. You know the drill. We'll go with the red, and I love the Rocket Bunny kit on the R35. So we're gonna do that. The wing, of course. We're just gonna build all of this stuff, you know. Oh, I think I have another one. Do I have another one? I am pretty sure I have another sticker bomb. Yes, I do. Alright, so we're gonna go right into tuning here. We're gonna load the final drive about, let's see. About there. Let's see, right there, right? We always do this. About there. Let's see. Oh, we need it to be kind of... Alright, I think that's gonna be good for the tune. We can try that real quick. That's pretty nice. Just shifting a little early, so I think we're gonna go throw some two-step on there. Hmm. I got a better reaction time, I could probably do better. It's pretty much a 6.5 car all the way around. Oops. Ah, shit. I did not mean to do that. Terrible reaction timing right there, but whatever. That's actually pretty nice. I think we gotta go fine tune this though. Let's see. Let's lower that one. Terrible right there. Yep, terrible. Oh my god, that was bad. That was terrible, jeez. Let's see.